Hello, beautiful people. I am Glory Mano. Welcome to Roundtable Bands. Today, I have with me and we're bringing you hot, trending gist from all around the world. Stay tuned, I'll be right back. Welcome back. I heard they are producing King of Boys 2. How do you guys feel about it?
Oh, that would be so nice of them to do that.
Yeah, really?
Yeah, actually,
it's so interesting. Reports reaching us indicates that Eniola Salami has touched down right here at the Murtala Mohammed International Airport, Lagos. And we are here, hopefully, to get the first ever interview from her since she left the country. It looks like we're not the only ones waiting for Laburu. I think something is happening. Let's go. Are you good? Okay. I think I see her. Can you see her? Fantastic. Come with me.
Oh my gosh, she's over there!
She's everywhere!
No, it's not the one! Over here!
Mic check 1, 2. This is unlike anything we have seen. No one knows where Laburu is, but one thing I can say for sure is the King of Boys is back.
Yes. Why do you guys actually feel like to be nice?
Well,
because
the first one was like very mad, so I'm guessing the second one you should bring like a lot.
Don't you guys have this mentality that okay, the movie is really, really good, you should just end it there?
I think I agree with you.
Well, but you can also bring another mad one to
another interesting one
to continue.
So she said it's going to be a mini series with 7 episodes. How do you feel about it?
If you ask me, I think that I am just hopeful. I am more hopeful than I am anticipating, because you know there's this thing about the industry where everybody wants a part two, and then we get part two and we're like, maybe we should just have stopped at part one. So I'm just hopeful
because
that
the part two is not as interesting as the part one.
So I'm just hopeful that you know the energy that was in part one is also
we want more because this is the time range. Now that one was released 2018.
Yeah,
then this is 2021. So I feel like You should watch the wait.
Some movies, when they finish season one, we're like, we can't, why did they finish like this? We need it
more.
Yes.
Can't just end like that.
Okay.
So
King of Boys is one of those movies that.
Exactly. Yeah, but coming from Kemi Adetiba, having Shola Shobali in the movie, you know, I expect so much. I expect drama, I expect
and let us not forget that if you watch like towards the ending of King of Boys, you know, she was not in Nigeria, she was in Brooklyn.
Yes.
And then she called the boys on the table, like the table that they're always on and everything. So, and then she was talking to them, but then this way she smiled. Like, it was as if Kemi Adetiba
knew.
She knew that. Like, she already had the mindset that she was going to do like a part two. So maybe it's not something exactly that suspense that, okay, oh, this part two is going to
really come out well. And I'm really hopeful.
Yeah, so we just pray our expectations.